With a heaving and a hauling and a rolling on the waves, they sailed the wide Atlantic Sea, come along with all the men. With London us and morning acts and pistols at his side, when the sea is wide as one man, prepare yourself to die. Sail away on a wild rolling sea, and the least of the world's the teller of the wind. He sailed up Plymouth Harbour as an admiral for the Queen, was led by England's enemies, France, Portugal and Spain. With a new king on the throne and the war at its end, the admiral found the fire and raking terror of the waves. Sail away, oh, the wild rolling sea, and the eastern was the teller of the waves. For many years he terrorized the subjects of the crown, the kings and Henry Mary out to hunt the pirate down. But a friend of his at Corn, or eastern of the plan, he slipped away from Cornwall, they went out for Newfoundland. Sail away, all the wild rolling sea, and the eastern was the terror of the waves. The heaving and a hauling and the rolling of the waves, he sailed the wide Atlantic Sea, came a blunder on the main. With a blunderbuss and boarding axe and pistols at his side, and if sea is flying squadron, prepare yourself to die. Sail away, all the wild rolling sea, and the eastern was the tenor of the waves. It's 1610, he sailed away, bound down the Newfoundland, with 10 good ships and raiding crews under his command. In the springtime of the year, with the ice just off the land, on the banks of Harbour Grace, it's there and there to stand. Sail away, all the wild rolling sea, and the eastern was the tenor of the wind. He brought peace and prosperity in this beautiful land. He moved away to Savoy Town, no more to powder waves, and lived the life of squander till the end of his days. Sail away, all the wild rolling sea, and the eastern was the tenor of the waves. With the heaving and the hauling and the rolling of the waves, he sailed the wide Atlantic Sea, came a blunder of a man. With a blunderbuss and boarding axe and pistols at his side, the sea is flying squadron, prepare yourselves to die.